What's your name?
Elijah. I like the mural because the hands combined makes it how we're all a big family in South Shore, and that we all are going to be around each other for 5 years or six.
So tell me, when we first started the mural, what did you imagine?
I thought it was going to be a terrible disaster.
You did? Why?
Because I had regrets.
Regrets about what?
About who was beginning it.
About who was beginning
it? Who was going to make it.
Like me?
Yeah.
Was that when you knew me or before you knew me?
Do I need to answer that question?
Yes, you do.
You don't have to. A little bit both.
You knew me and then what happened? Now we're going like off track.
Well, once I saw it, once I saw it first start, I knew it was going to be good at the end.
Yeah. Okay.
So good. My name's Jeanette. And I like the mural because it has people and there's a sun. And my favorite color is blue and yellow. And I like it how people helped us with the mural.
Why do you like the mural? Oh, because there's the sun?
Yeah, I like that sun.
Why?
Because it's the sun.
Why do you like the sun?
It brings the light into the picture.
Mi nombre es Marlene. Me gusta el mural porque representa todo el mundo que se está juntando y cómo muchas personas pueden estar, más de una persona puede estar en el mundo. No hay una persona buena ni mala. La parte favorita de del mural es el reloj de Albany porque
el reloj de la torre de Albany
porque es algo que representa lo que somos y
Hi, my name is Noah Peterson and I go to South Shore. And what I like about the mural is that it represents our school. And the part that I helped with was the city clock. And the handprints, too. And I also helped with the river.
What did you first think when you knew that we were going to do a mural?
I thought that it was going to turn out really cool, and I was super excited to do it.
What was your favorite part about participating in the mural?
That all of us got to help and helping all the other kids start doing it. That was fun.
How did you help the other students? What were you doing?
I told them where to put their fingerprints and help them with their handprints, and I thought that it was fun.
And what do you think a mural is important?
I think it's important because it's part of our school and it looks really nice.